Welcome to the Craft Channel. In our video, we will show you the innovative machines that have revolutionized agriculture. With advanced technology and intelligent systems, these agricultural machines significantly increase productivity, reduce labor costs, and make more efficient use of the land. Get ready for a complete revolution in agriculture. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and rate this video. More interesting and useful content is ahead. Enjoy watching. If the universe wants to teach you something and make you happy, then it leads you on a thorny path, not because it does not love you, but because it tests you to see how much you can keep your happiness. Channel Craft. Without agriculture, it would be impossible to develop the chemical, machine building, fuel industries, etc. Agriculture has made an important contribution to the civilization and development of countries. Thus, the branches of agriculture are closely related and interdependent. Each of them needs the development of the other for its own prosperity. It was the Indians of South America who were the first to wear rubber shoes. The brilliant Indians noticed that if you make an incision on the bark of this hevia, rubber, tree, a tropical plant that is found in Indonesia, Malaysia, and South America, then milky white juice appears on the surface, which, when solidified, has the properties of rubber. It was the Indians of South America who discovered its unique properties and found application for it. To do this, they put their feet under the dripping juice, it froze and waterproof shoes appeared on their feet. The sap of the tree is called white gold by the inhabitants of the tropics, the scientific name is natural latex, rubber. To this day, the inhabitants of Indonesia, Malaysia and South America collect juice from this unique hevia plant, and plant large plantations of these trees in order to collect juice from them later. Natural rubber is obtained from the sap of trees, Jeffsy, Sequoia, Cinchona, Ficus, Pine. In the latter, this craft has been lost and forgotten, having been replaced by synthetic rubber. In the 1920s, the USSR was one of the first in the world to develop synthetic rubber production, not wanting to depend on expensive imports of natural rubber. Today, about 94% of natural rubber is produced in Asia, with Thailand and Indonesia being the main exporters, supplying over 60% of the world's rubber. Rubber production is growing by leaps and bounds. Look at the numbers. In the 1960s, 2 million tons. In the early 1990s, 6 million tons. In 2018 to 14 million tons. And every year it grows progressively. The most important rubber producing countries after Thailand and Indonesia are Malaysia, followed by China, India, the Philippines, Vietnam, and Sri Lanka, and the West African states of Nigeria, Cote d'Ivoire, Cameroon, and Liberia. Friends, if you liked it, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and share the video with your friends. As this video will gain 1000 likes, I will release a similar video, and we continue. The modern Pellenc Optimum 750 grape picker is designed and manufactured by the French company Pellenc. Farmers highly appreciate and exploit it in the vineyards. Pellenc Optimum 750 is equipped with a mechanism that allows you to harvest with high speed and efficiency. Engine power 150 horsepower brand Perkins. With heavy duty transmission 450 bar plus constant integral. Active automatic in row header control system. Allowing you to significantly reduce the time and cost of harvesting. Pellenc Optimum 750, which is characterized by a high level of yield, minimization of damage to berries and preservation of their palatability. This is very important for wine producers, as the quality of the grapes plays an important role in the final product. The revolutionary beet harvester Grimme Rexor 6200 Platinum is designed for efficient beet harvesting on agricultural fields. This is a great choice for farmers. The harvester is equipped with a powerful Mercedes-Benz, MTU, OM473LA engine, 480 kilowatts/653 horsepower, a 30 cubic meters hopper filled with a ring elevator and a distributing auger, with a fall arrestor and a filling level sensor. A defoliator with an inline system that provides high performance during harvest. There are also innovative control systems that increase the efficiency of the machine. The Grimme Rexor 6200 Platinum includes innovative features such as automatic speed control, monitoring and diagnostic systems, as well as GPS navigation and more. Grimme Rexor 6200 Platinum has special systems that allow you to thoroughly clean the beets from soil and other impurities. This guarantees the high quality of the collected products. for harvesting blueberries in areas where there is no need for a large area of processing, you can use the comfortable, compact lawnmower Grasshopper 725D. Having a compact size and a diesel engine with a total power of 25 horsepower, allowing easy maneuvering without damaging the plants, and thanks to the comb attachment, harvesting wild blueberries is much faster. Grasshopper 725D can be equipped with various accessories such as lawnmower, soil cultivator, snowblower, aerator. This allows you to use it not only for harvesting blueberries, but also for other agricultural work. The excellent choice for the house, giving, providing high efficiency and reliable work. Revolutionary and legendary, one of the large agricultural tractors, Big Bud 747. Designed by Wilbur Hensler and released by Ron Harmon and his team in 1977 in a single copy for the Rossi brothers, for deep plowing of cotton fields in California. Like all you want to do is run. After a long downtime, it was bought in 1997 by brothers Robert and Randy Williams of Big Sandy, Montana. It is powered by a 16-cylinder, 2-stroke Detroit diesel 16V92T engine. Working volume 1,472 cubic meters, 1,100 horsepower. Easily handles a 30 meters wide plow, ensuring plowing to a record depth 1.20 meters. Popular and reliable Moty K3000 Hydros Harvester is designed to collect and process pumpkin seeds from the fields. Equipped with various devices that allow you to efficiently collect seeds from pumpkins and pre-clean them from other plant materials. The spike stacker with needles collects the pumpkin from the field, and then it is transferred along the conveyor to the threshing device for further processing. The threshing device removes the seed from inside the gourd by rotating the gourd with special elements that break the fruit's density and release the seeds. After threshing, the seeds go through a cleaning system that removes fruit residues and other impurities such as plant residues, earth, etc., carrying out with the help of screening and air methods. These machines are usually used on large farms producing high-volume pumpkin seeds. Moty pumpkin seed harvesters come in a variety of configurations and features. Self-propelled cabbage harvester Asa-Lift SP260 is designed for efficient and effective cabbage harvesting. It is equipped with two rows of harvesting units that gently lift and separate heads of cabbage from the ground without damaging them, and pass them along conveyor belts with subsequent loading into a bunker with a capacity of up to 6 tons of cabbage. The self-propelled Asa-Lift SP260 provides easy maneuverability and flexibility in the harvesting process. This eliminates the need for a tractor or other external power source, providing greater independence and efficiency. Four-Rotor Rakes Claas Liner 4900-4700, designed for collecting and raking hay, straw or other plant materials. They have four rotors that provide fast and uniform collection and swathing. The Liner 4900 has a working width of up to 9.5 meters and can be used with a tractor with a power of 135 horsepower, while the Liner 4700 has a working width of up to 7.7 meters and requires a tractor with a power of 95 horsepower or more. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.